Steve Osunsami joins us now live. What a troubling story, Steve. What does the school have to say?
Well, the school is saying that because of privacy concerns, they can't share too much about what happened, but they are saying that they believe that this six-year-old girl was a harm to herself and potentially other students. And for that reason, they had an outside expert, an outside person come in and determine that she needed to be committed. The family, of course, says that all of this was too much for a six-year-old girl, especially how she was treated at the hospital, locked away and kept away from her family for that period of time.
And to hear that she's traumatized now as a result of it. Steve Osunsami, thanks so much for joining us tonight.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.